Hey guys, it's Quentin, and I'm doing a Mountain Dew fill. So, let's get started. Oh, I know a lot of people like Mountain Dew because I think Mountain Dew is kind of I know Mountain Dew's not healthy for us, but I do like it. It's like kind of like a sugary soda, to be honest. I know kids don't like Mountain Dew because I think it's a little lemon inside. I think it kind of tastes like lime or lemon, to be honest. But it doesn't taste like actually like that though. So I'm gonna be asking five things about it. So let's get started. A lot of people don't like Mountain Dew, but lots of people do. But not some people do, because I think Mountain Dew is gross. Just like honest, yeah. Mountain Dew can be gross, but it's not gross for me because I like it. Neither the one, because I think Mountain Dew is pretty I think Mountain Dew is pretty bad for us because it's soda. Like sugary inside it, and if it was diet Mountain Dew, it wouldn't be that bad. I don't know, but I do like regular Mountain Dew because I don't like diet that much. Because people go on a diet, like my grandpa, and yeah, my grandpa goes on diet. To be honest, yeah. Well, Mountain Dew is kind of like my favorite drink, my soda. I know it's not healthy for me. I think it's kind of good for me. To be honest, I think I really like it. And yeah. A lot of people you saw my Mountain Dew videos when you kinda saw Mountain Dew one of my videos. Like some of that videos. Not like one of them. Just not one. Not just one, all of them. So thank you for watching. I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Sorry.